feel like I got something to prove to myself, the fans, you know, and just show people like I'm nobody to be fucked with, you know. My opponent, you know what I'm saying, he's weak, he's small, he's on the frail side, he don't eat enough. He thinks speed is all you need, but I'm a pound-for-pound boxer, you know. I got the complete package, so I'm just coming in here to dominate.
I kind of looked past this fight when I knew I was going to get this fight. I'm the one who asked for this fight. He's been ducking me for the longest. I'm feeling good, like no nerves going into it. I put a lot of work and effort. I've been in the gym, you know what I'm saying, getting my body right, my mind right, just so I can be ready for this moment. You know what I'm saying? I've been watching his film all my life. I grew up watching him. So it's like, now that I have the chance to be in the ring with one of the greats, and I have the opportunity to take him down, and in his reign and in his career, I want to be the person to do that. So I put that work in so I can be that person.
If I'm being honest, I ain't asked for this fight, you know, but since he wanted this fight, he gonna get it, you know? And I ain't gonna play with him, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Growing up, they told me, don't play with your food. And I ain't never did that.
Listen, he's slow. There's nothing he do technical. It's not fundamental. He's sloppy, you know what I'm saying? He can't move with me, he just can't really fuck with me for real, if we being honest. My training was extensive, you know, his weight class, he's like 16 weight classes up, but there's nothing to really be worried about. I've been a fighter my whole life, you know, I'm a man, never back down to nobody, so I put that work in to get my body to where I need to be. And it's still not where it needs to be, but I'm ready, you know. I put hours and hours, you know, I beat myself up in the gym. I die for everything I put myself through. So I'm ready, regardless.
I'm big as shit. I ain't never ran from nothing in my life. And if anybody's saying I'm scared, step in the ring with me. I want to dedicate this fight to Austin Erdl. I need that rematch. I never underestimate an opponent, you know, but I know what I'm capable of. I dominate, you know what I'm saying, at every level. So I got high expectations for myself, you feel me, but I ain't counting them out. You know, I think he gonna come in there with a little something. So, yeah.
My opponent is a bitch. I called him and told him to his face. He is a bitch. He been scared to fight me for the longest. I've been the one asking for this fight. He been ducking this fight this whole time. And now that we in the ring, he wanna be all passive. Like, we here now. We talked on the phone. He didn't really hold back on too much what he had to say, but he had nothing to say because he knew I was coming. So yeah, I will say my opponent is a bitch for real. Y'all let all that outside noise and what y'all see on the internet fool y'all. He an Instagram boxer. He fight for Snapchat. He not a real fighter at all. Man, all y'all gotta know is, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's all I get for free.
I trained hard, you know? I gave him my all, you know what I'm saying? I ate a lot less, you know what I'm saying? That was a battle in itself. I haven't, what's the right word? Ejaculated in some time.
Right word, you know, ejaculated, it's crazy.
I practiced semen retention, you know, for this fight. Yo.
What you say?
You gotta cut that shit out.
I'm telling you niggas right now, y'all finna see this nigga really get embarrassed in this bitch. Y'all been waiting for this shit. Somebody who actually can fuck with this nigga. And I'm gonna be the nigga to show y'all. I'm the nigga who finna beat the dog shit out this nigga. They gonna be like, how the fuck did you let Lil Low Life beat the fuck out you? That's exactly how y'all gonna see it coming. I'm telling y'all. I'm gonna be the nigga who gonna do that.
I love everybody. Thanks for the support. Shout out my opponent, you know what I'm saying? Cause I know, you know what I'm saying? He's a great fighter, you know what I'm saying? So he gonna give it his all, you know? He ain't gonna pussyfoot in the ring. So I want to thank him for this, you know, and yeah.
My bitch will beat that nigga boom ass. He didn't see her get down in this motherfucking, we be throwing hands. He heard her knock me into the motherfucking closet. He's scared of her ass. So if he's scared of a bitch, how y'all think this nigga gonna be in the ring with me? Come on now. He is a hard hitter. I'm not gonna lie, he a hard hitter, but you know what I'm saying? It ain't nothing somebody fundamental that can stop that can quiet all that noise. So, you know, it's a fight. We both fighters, we both warriors. We put our all out there, so I can, you know what I'm saying, respect them. Y'all gonna see it come the 23rd, July 23rd. Just be ready. Y'all know what's going on. He know our history, and he know what's on the line. July 23rd, y'all gonna see it. No bullshit.
For anyone who hasn't noticed, Super Fight season has made a triumphant return. But this fight, it stands alone. Two of the greatest boxers alive facing off in their primes. Who wins? Not even Vegas can predict. All this screams vintage, classic.
We know what's at stake. May the best man win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen in attendance, and boxing fans joining us around the world, here we go.
The challenger this evening, out of South Central Los Angeles.
All my life, grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price. Want a slice, got to roll the dice. That's why, all my life, I've been grinding all my life.
What is it about this guy that's so special that he gets a title shot in his very first fight? Well, it all hinges on...
And his opponent across the ring. On my left, fighting out of the blue corner. Wearing green trunks, purple and white. Hailing from Baltimore, Maryland. He weighed at 135 pounds. He also is undefeated in his pound-for-pound career. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the hard-hitting powerhouse and renowned five-time, three-division world champion and the current undefeated WBA lightweight champion of the world.
Twisting my head, but I'm still dreadful, and I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed for a lie.
Gentlemen, belt lines on both sides.
Got my instructions in the back.
Protect yourselves at all times. Listen to my commands. Touch them up. Back to corner, gentlemen.
Referee Thomas Taylor, Sin City Strip. They have up to 36 minutes of truth. The bell, round number one.
The ropes. And what I mean backing up, he's using his angles. He's moving side to side, not staying on the ropes to make a mistake, because whoever does make the mistake is going to pay dearly.
And there's that hand speed. And of course, against the Knox fighter is a southpaw. Bank going downstairs, go up. Right now, it's neutral.
No one really trying to put their foot
on. Power punches landed in the first 3 minutes.
Ooh. And it's the first one to try to land power punches.
They're putting the pressure on, landing the right and left, and take advantage of the slow starts.
You have to be careful. He was looking at the referee. You got to protect yourself at all times.
And he's off. He just got hit that left hook.
Oh, did he eat that? Oh.
Oh.
Three.
Hey, you're doing it good. I like how you're changing your level.
I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I'm tagging this nigga.
I'm getting a little sloppy, but I swear to God, watch. I'm gonna get my shit together after this first round, nigga. Fuck around and drop his ass.
He's not scared to rush.
He's not.
It's really good.
I want him to walk right into it.
Quit letting him combo. Less hooks, more straight.
Are you getting him good? Just don't get too close, because he likes to throw that hook in there.
That hook's low. That's why I'm connecting.
You a little more head movement, you fast, you just get in and out. So get him tired, and then by third round, you feel me, we gonna... Is he gonna be too tired? Look how big he is. Look at him. His hands on his teeth.
Fight. According to CompuBox, each man landed six punches precisely in that first round.
I'm gonna tell you right now, adjustments gonna have to be made, because that first round was able to close the distance already.
There you go.
That's trouble. I smell trouble late in this fight.
Yeah. Let's get the kidney right into that elbow.
One, two.
Attack.
But he has to do it with combinations. He can't do it one, two punches at a time. Throw your combination,
the size, ooh, and the go. Skill to pay dividends.
Look at trauma already in Sin City after a slow start in round one. A nightmare scenario.
Just to lay back more, and they wanted to fight taller.
Yeah, he puts straight back like he's doing right now. You don't want to do that. Yeah, he didn't overcommit it. He fainted. He didn't see anything. He didn't take it. And then he took it because he saw it. So that's how you do it.
Coming up on the final 30 seconds of the third, putting on the pressure.
These guys are jabs, but the jabs will help them set up the power play.
Going 60 seconds round, and these niggas going 12 minutes.
He tiring himself out. My jabs is getting there. He's feeling them.
But he's landing cleaner punches, and you not throwing nothing.
I talk a lot of shit. I'm beating his ass, though. This shit actually tiring. I ain't gonna lie. We only going 60 seconds. That shit be going like 3 minutes. Y'all sure the time right?
I told you, my nigga, straights. You keep throwing these fake jabs and these fake hooks.
All
stick them motherfuckers, man, straights.
I stick them twice.
With the one,
I gave him a double jab.
He stick you twice, cleaner.
Now all them hits.
I'm talking about them two face shots, man.
Y'all watch this shit by points. I'm looking. Ain't too many power shots, but the combos is on point. I'm looking sloppy, because I'm small. You'll hit bigger opponent. It's target size, so it's easy to hit that nigga. You know what I'm saying?
I'm telling you, one, two, his ass. You keeping this one up. And then you keeping this one out. That's, you can't even fight.
I'm keeping this distance.
You can't fight, though. You're not even fighting. You let him swing on you. He pulling up. He treating you like a punching bag right now.
We two shots in. It ain't them. You calling me a little bit. I ain't sure. Watch this. This third shot. I'm fuck this nigga up.
This is not what we trained. Is this not the last round?
Give it everything I got.
I need you to give it everything.
All right,
you
coach.
You do one combination this whole fight. All right,
coach. I'm
giving you some. Come on now.
All right, nigga. I hear you. Fuck. Ah! Yeah! Fuck, I gotta take another shot. I might lose this round. Nah.
Fight.
Yeah. Slow it down, though. Slow it down. Slow it down.
There you go.
Yow.
Yow. Oh, there we go, honey.
Yeah.
There we go, honey.
You quit the neck.
Yeah.
Oh.
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 Yeah.
I thought we were good.
Watch out.
Oh,
ooh!
Give me that hit.
It tastes good, don't it?
Let's go.
There we go.
Yep.
Come on.
Yep.
Second blessing, man.
There we go.
There we go. Throw one, nigga.
Oh, there we go.
That ain't nothing, man.
Oh, there we go. Ooh. There it is.
Okay.
Yep. Hang that phone up, man. Hang that phone up.
Ooh, there we go, man.
Hang that phone
up.
Don't chase.
Hang that phone up. There you go.
Oh,
there you go. Hang.
Oh.
Oh, there you go. Hang.
Oh. Oh. Five. Four.
Get off. Three.
All out.
Two.
All out.
One.
Stop.
I'm tired. Shit. Woo, fuck my arms.
And nigga, he listen. I'm tired.
Get shit off.
How you feel after the fight?
I tell you, I talked to this judge, though.
I ain't gonna lie, I couldn't even go to the rings and fucking celebrate. I won. I'm too tired. Yeah. I talked all that shit about putting that work in. I didn't. Look at this fat ass nigga. Laying all on the ground and shit.
I ain't gonna lie. I actually love getting hit. That shit feel good. But I'm tired of shit. I need a twinkie. Check it.
I ain't gonna lie, the only thing that hurt is like I got hit here in my fingers. Like when you hit me, it's like you see my dreads cock back or hell no. I'm straight.
A little bit
like just, my shit popped out.
Ladies and gentlemen, here inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena, it is now time for the Bud Light celebration decision as we go to the judges' scorecards. Dave Moretti scores the bout 116-112. Tim Cheatham and David Sutherland both score the bout 115-113. All in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. And still, undisputed lightweight champion of the world.
Hey. I don't wanna die young, punching like I'm Zion. Dove in that field, trying to scope by the pylon. I'ma keep it real with your meal, I'm gon' buy one. I up 100K in your face, better not try none. These niggas homeless, but they still got room for improvement.